Alright, welcome back. Day 17. It's time to hit the road. Our first legitimate road trip with a motorcycle that we've crafted. Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't have hay bales down here anymore. I need to be very careful about that. I need to get this fixed before tonight. But that's for later. That's for later, Ambrose, not current Ambrose. Okay, let's go. We're heading to Trader Joel's, I think. The original trader. The OG trader that we started off next to. I forget what his name is. Joel or something like that. Bob. We've got the new bicycle. We've got the new motorcycle. As you can see off camera, I finished repairing this bridge. I finished repairing the second half of it, actually. I showed you this in the last episode, or before the last episode, and then I realized there's a second area right here of the bridge that hadn't been repaired, so I did this right here. I also got rid of all the junk that was on it so we wouldn't have to run into anything. We're heading that way, and along the way, I would like to wrench quite a few vehicles if we come across any of them. To be honest with you, I don't know if there's any, like, main road to get to Trader Joel's that I'm not aware of. Oh, God. Yeah, we probably shouldn't try to jump that now, should we? That seems like a terrible idea. But this is that same ravine, isn't it, that goes all the way up to him, so... Yeah, that's fine. I made the bridge to get across the river, not the ravine. Although, I could probably very, very easily get across that bridge there with some... just a few blocks. Oh, God. Okay. But anywho. Oh, yeah, motorcycle versus tiny log. Log wins. But anyways, we've got the supercharged engine, we got the fuel saver, we got the extra tank mod, we got the headlight mod. This bike is nasty when it's not swerving out of control. Compared to the mini bike, this thing is it's an entirely different monster. We should be able to get from A to B much faster than before. We're also wibble wobbling left and right like a bobblehead. Look at that. Oh God, I don't do that. No, I like the mouse steering better. Take it back. There we go. Okay. All right, here we go. Maybe. So yeah, we're gonna head back to Trader Joel's. Do some missions for him. See if we can get to at least maybe tier 3 or something today. Obviously, the trader that we just drove by, we can't do certain missions from him. We cannot do Dijon Tower or whatever it is, because that's where our base is. That would probably fuck everything up that we've done. So we cannot do that one ever, 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 unless we just plan on resetting everything. Which I really don't. Honestly, I don't want to do that. So. Whoa! Look at that air. Holy shit. If I was smart, I would flatten this off. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, cool. Yep. If I was smart, I would find a way to flatten that off right there, because that's a terrible, terrible stretch of road, to be honest with you. Serious right now, Snake. Level 5 steel quality tools, hell yeah. If I can get level 6, maybe we can make a level 6 axe instead of a 5. I found this level 5, God knows how many days ago, and we still haven't found anything better. I mean, like, there's only one thing that is better, so I shouldn't be complaining. I need to stop and get a bunch of these trees, to be honest with you. Because they give wood and coal. And I really need the wood. I need the wood more than I need the coal. Yeah, I can already tell. You know what? We're gonna... I just decided. We're going to... do this. Because I am not a fan of how slow we're going. I guess I don't technically have to have the heavy armor on now, though, do I? Grab a few trees here. Just a few trees, Stan. Last one. Okay, anyway, let's keep going. Now, I'm curious about what some of the higher level missions are going to be like for this guy, because there's no buildings around him that are, like, even relatively close to where he's at. I love how my character just wobbles left and right, like, wobble, wobble, wobble. Like, it's like I'm on a fucking, like, you see that? Look. Look at that. Doop, 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 doop. It's like I'm a bobblehead or something. Ah, this game's fucking trash sometimes, but it's also fun as hell. Okay. I'm also thinking about switching over to light armor, but I need to get a lot of it. I need to find a lot of it. Alright, yeah, so here's your tier twos.
I like you, friend. Thank you. I bet you would.
All right, so let's speed run this shit, if possible. He says as he tries to climb a damn mountain. God damn, what's that? Just a big hole in the ground? Blech. I think we already cleared this. All the vehicles may have respawned. No, actually, I don't think I had a wrench at that time, so maybe they didn't. Well, I would have searched them, though. I don't know. It has been, you know, way more than 7 days, and I think everything is supposed to respawn after 7 days. But don't hold me to that. I'm not 100% sure. I wouldn't complain about finding a level 6 impact wrench, though, or impact driver, whatever they're called. That would be sick. That would make everything even faster than it already is. Okay. Now, even if I did already loot this, which I'm pretty damn sure that I did, I'm not going to double up on this. I'm not doing that, because it would take way too long. Unfortunately, we would be here forever, and I'm just not doing that. You know, it's like, oh, hey, let's loot it, and then get all the good stuff, and then... trigger the thingy and then loot it again. It's like that's what I would normally do, but it would just take so damn long to run through all these missions that I can't bring myself to do that. I'm just gonna keep going here. Here we go. Oh, okay. See you later. Level 5 lever action rifle. See, there you go. Already worth our while. Just like that. Okay. Anything else? Yep. Nope, don't hit escape. God, don't do that. The game freezes up when that happens. Okay. All these idiots are down here doing something somewhere. Couldn't tell you where. Pig! Yeah, 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 a bunch of zombies, blah, blah, blah. Wish I could stay in chat, but that's not the name of the game today. It's efficiency. Out of here. We're also totally not gonna be able to climb this big ass hill that I just tried to go up. Oh my god. Why didn't I go back the way I came? What's wrong with me? Let's just go around. Yeah, this is definitely the way I should have went, but I didn't know. Okay, that didn't take too awful long, I don't think. Maybe 5 minutes. Honestly, I wasn't looking at the, I didn't look at the clock to judge. Okay. Go, go, go. We do move, like, ridiculously slow with this heavy armor on. So, I need to really start looking for lightweight armor.
And here is your payment.
I guess that and that.
Oh, thank you very much. I will make it worth your while.
Okay. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. I think we're literally going to the same place just across the road. From the looks of it. Double barrel shotgun. Quality 4. I don't like the double barrel that much in this game because it's a sawed-off and the range is terrible. But it's not bad early on to have, but I'm just a bigger fan of the normal shotgun, personally. Like the pump action that we have right here. Whee! Whoa! Nice jump. Okay, here we go. Yeah, probably already looted this place as well. But I don't remember, so... Only thing I'm gonna do twice is these two cars. Otherwise, oh, don't do that. Shit. Just shot the damn thing with a nail. I also kind of really want to loot this toolbox for some reason. Okay. Now we can start. Clear the area. No. Leave me alone. Bitch. Stop hitting me. You're not dead. Die already! Was there a damn horde coming this way or something? No. Okay. Clear the area. Clear the area. Beep, boop, bop, 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 boop, boop. Go, go, go. Clear, clear, clear. Open. Smack. Open. Smack again. Level 6 chest armor, but it's scrap, so Not that great, really. Go, go, go. Move, move, move. Is that a double? Yeah, it was. Wow. Wow. Couple of shammy sammies. Okay, that's cool. How about you guys just come on down? What? Fuck off. No. Oh my god. This is very annoying. I'm hungry. Please don't get dysentery. Bruh. Come on, guys. If you're gonna design... Oh my god. What a stupid design for a fucking way to get up into the next area of a building. Oh my god. This is annoying and stupid. The fact that I have to do this to get up here is ridiculous. Oh, cool. Yeah, that makes sense. Of course I was on fire there. I didn't touch it, but yeah, I was on fire. Sure. This was frustrating. This was annoying. It shouldn't have been. That's a pretty good freaking pair of boots there, I ain't gonna lie. Dude, I totally clicked A on that, I don't know why. Okay. Alright. Yeah, that was... That whole rope ladder thing was annoying as hell. But whatever. Well, so what's that get my armor rating up to? What's it, 67? Now it's at 72. Alright, that's pretty good. Back to him. I feel like we're still making pretty good time, to be honest. Stop for a couple of cars here. Even though I really shouldn't. Just ignore them. I should ignore them, is what I'm saying. But here I am. Look at all the materials I get, man. I can't help myself. It's an addiction. I can scrap those two things. And that, and that. Takes a minute to scrap them, or salvage them, but whatever. Whee! Okay. I've got a feeling that we're going to complete more than he is willing to give us today. Which means we'll have to come back tomorrow. We can still go do some with one of the other traders, though.
Greetings. Here you go, friend. Whatever you need, just say the word.
infested clear.
I've got a job for someone of your talents. Thank you.
Okay, so infested clear. That's new to me. It's not just a clear, it's an infested clear. Very interesting. Let's see, I don't want that. There's probably quite a few things here I could drop, to be honest with you, just to have a little more space. Damn, it's gonna take forever to break all that down. If I have to craft anything, I'm gonna have to cancel that. Alright, well, at least this place is just right down the road. We can get there and back pretty quick, it looks like. Infested clear. I'm guessing that just means they're all going to be like glowing or running or feral or something. Yeah, I'll just, yeah, we'll just park the bike here. I think I already did this, actually. I want to say I've already cleared this place out once. Shitty ass level 1 battery. Yeah, it's whatever. Okay. I gotcha. Nice. God dang. How many's in this room? I love how that one guy was doing the I'm gonna keep faking you out by dropping prone over and over again move. That's cool. I love it when they do that. Oh, close here. Whatever. That wasn't too bad. It was quick and easy. Don't want the bullet tips. Okay. Okay, that wasn't too bad at all. Let's leave. Actually, let's hit this tractor again with this impact wrench because I have an addiction and I can't stop myself. God damn it. There's just a few things I'm going to have to part with, unfortunately. If I want to be able to bring back any amount of moderately good stuff to sell, I'm going to have to pick and choose. I'm going to try to sell 3 of those batteries if I can when we get back to Joel here. I don't know if he'll buy them or not, but I don't remember the last time I came here and tried to sell stuff, so I don't know if the cooldown has ended on that or not. We're gonna find out. I've only got one engine on me now, though. Let me... Two, three... We'll see if we can sell those batteries, too, I guess. And the armor. And, you know what? Give me that rifle, too. I have no use for that. Okay.
Take your time.
Gratitude, friend.
Okay.
Safe travels.
That's good.
Friend, I can't thank you enough.
This one's actually pretty far away. I didn't even notice that till right when I clicked on it. It said 1.4 kilometers. Relatively far, but with our bike... Oh, here we go wobbling again. With our bike, it's not that bad. But it is really far away for him, though. For his trader, I feel like. We wibbly wobbling. Let's take this road here. It's really far away, and then we get there in like less than 60 seconds. It's hard to complain when that's the case. Is that the Shotgun Messiah factory or the Shamway? That's the Shamway factory. Bear! Okay, it wasn't exactly 60 seconds, but we still got here pretty quick, honestly. God, I'm gonna regret going this way. Yeah, I knew it. I knew I was gonna regret cutting across here. Because there's shit to run into everywhere. It's fucking up the bike like crazy. Let's just get it over with. Wow. Wow. Infected, hungry, leg broke. Or sprained. Goddamn. Wait, what does that mean, actually? Sprained leg. Okay, good. What's left? The bird? Or that guy I just heard there. That's all that was left. That was crazy! God damn, they came pouring out of the woodwork on my ass there. It's a miracle I only sprained my leg. I need some food. Badly. No, not that. I need food. Not cornmeal. Cornmeal's not food. It's food ingredient. Food adjacent, one might even say. Oh, wow. I don't really know if I've got anything that these could go on. What did I drop? Oh, I get it. Okay, never mind. Yeah, the nail gun can. Yeah, it doesn't have any room for modifiers. That's what I thought. Okay. Yeah, I mean, these fortifying grip mods are just sellable, I guess. That's all they're good for. I might have some food in the bike. I'll have to check once I get back over there. I am wet. I felt I need to do that, but I did. I also don't remember parking over here, but I guess I did. Oh yeah, I did. I remember parking over here now. Is there any food in here? There's two spam sandwiches. Or sham sandwiches. Oh, great. I gave me dysentery. I love it. That's what you love to see, is fucking dysentery. Whatever. Let's just go. I hate this biome. I hate it. I hate trying to drive a vehicle through it. It's so obnoxious. What the fuck was that? What just something just exploded over here. Was it the bear? Did the bear just set off a mine? I don't know what I just saw. Which way did I come? Yeah, we'll just go straight, then take a right. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, yeah, just do that. Hit a random rock, slam up into the air, turn sideways, and lose 20% of the fucking durability of the motorcycle. Just all in, like, 1 second. Screw this biome. We are making pretty good time, though. We only have one more quest for him to do, and then he's not going to give us any more today. I can't complain too much. I mean, I can, and I will, but it's not been that bad. That was kind of insane. I'm not going to lie. We got bum-rushed there, though. It's a really good thing I have some good weapons. Okay. Did I get anything that I just want to go ahead and sell to him? I'm going to sell those two. I'll sell the barbed wire mod. I'll sell the chain mod. I'll sell the bandolier. Yeah, I know you're hungry. You're always hungry. Like, it's like your thing. I'll keep the ammo. I'm going to keep that and that and that. Engines can go in there. I don't need to be carrying sand. I'm tired of having so many radiators. I'll sell that. I'll keep those. Yeah, okay. Good enough. You loot, I shoot. Yeah, I know. Just shit yourself right here in front of everybody. And the world.
You've made my day, and here is your payment. got just. Oh, thank you very much.
Okay, now let me. Since we just got that, I want to actually put that on something. So we'll put it on this. And apparently, I didn't have a band. I could have sworn I had a bandolier mod. Oh, you can stack them. Shit, I didn't know that. Oh, yeah, I gotta sell you things. That, and that.
Peace be with you, my friend.
Where are your vending machines? I hear them. I know you have them. I just don't know where they are. Are they down here? No? Oh, they're right there. Fuck. I'm blind as hell. I'm starving. I need some food. Here we go. Okay. That'll probably hold us over, but you know what? I feel like treating myself. Have a smoothie. There we go. That'll hold us over for a little while. We'll find more food as well, I'm sure. Oh yeah, I probably should have looked for vitamins though, because we have dysentery. So I'm probably just gonna like shit all that back out. Oh well. Whoa. Some serious air. Yeah, I mean, I didn't even think about that. We probably will just, like, shit everything that we just ate back out because of the dysentery. Whatever. Oh, this grass is awesome. I love this terrain. Look at this. It's all bouncy and awful. Yep, yep, yep. All right, come on. Come on. Please. Come on. Oh, okay. He's just... Okay. Got it. Park that there. Would love some vitamins. Okay. Vitamins? No. Again, like I said, I'm not gonna bother with finding the loot twice. I just don't have time for that anymore. So we're just gonna trigger it and start and just do that from the beginning. I hate to do it that way. I know I could get twice as much good stuff out of this place, but I just, yeah. All we're doing here is finding supplies, so shouldn't take too awful long. Oh, hi. Nothing. Get fucked. What a weird room. Go sit in the closet room. You're in timeout. It's just a tiny little room. Like, you just sit and look in the corner. It's kind of depressing to think about it. Like, no, Mom, I don't want to go to the closet room. You should have thought about that. You should have thought about that earlier. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. And I wouldn't have if you hadn't ran past me like that. Holy shit, you have a lot of health. that. Didn't want that. Get those. Get that out of here. Get that out of here. Take those. Yes, vitamins. Woo! Actually, I don't even know if that helps with dysentery, does it? I think the only thing that helps with dysentery is goldenrod tea. Now that I think about it. Yeah. Yeah. Whatever. Alright, what do I have on this? Don't have one of those. Here we go. Perfect. Okay, time to GTFO. Oh my god. Come on. There we go. Not gonna waste any time checking anything else. We're just gonna go. Just gonna go. Don't stay here. Just go. Just go. Just go. Just go. Quick and easy, not even 2 o'clock in the afternoon, and we've done 5 trader missions, I think, or 4 or 5. It's one of the two. Not bad. Well, I just shit all over myself while I was on the motorcycle. You love it. This is the shit bike now. I've got a feeling he probably doesn't have goldenrod tea. Check and see, but we can check and see, not check and tea, check and see. But I've got a feeling there probably wasn't any goldenrod tea in this thing. Well, there actually was. That is awesome. Here we go. That'll help with the dysentery. Okay.
Here you go, friend. Let us visit for a while.
Oh, it went back to tier 1? What?
I have a tap. Brilliant. I guess this kind of makes us friends now.
You can have this shitty-ass shovel you just sold me. To be honest.
Pleasure doing business.
Alright, so he wants me to do that stupid mushroom mining company place. I haven't done that a million times. I'm going to do one more just to see if this will give us the thing. But I've got a feeling it's not. Guys, is there anything I can drop just that I really, truly just do not need? I honestly don't need all these damned engines. What do you get when you recycle an engine? Oh, mechanical parts. Yeah, you know what? That's fine. Yeah. I'll take mechanical parts. Nice. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. Straighten her out. Look at this winding path in front of us. As if I'm gonna fucking do that. Just go straight up the hill. And I know we did this. This was probably the first mission we did, actually. In the whole series. Okay. Oh, that was a good sneeze. Anyway, clear the area. Can do. Let's just get through here as quickly as possible. That man just face planted onto that pallet of concrete. I don't know, that's pretty funny. It's just splat. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to stop eating sham sandwiches. Oh my god, dude. Robotic sledge. Quality 5. Ah, miss. Okay, easy peasy, lemon squeezy. I don't really know if I want to even grab that. Probably won't. Okay. No. Okay. Hooah! All right, Ming. Does that unlock another special job from him? Let's find out. That didn't take too long at all. A couple minutes. Woo, we're bouncing. We bouncing and wobbling. Alright, well, regardless, I'm going to end the episode right after this because it's been pretty damn long. I'm just curious. I'm curious as to whether or not this gives us another special mission or not.
You need assist now, we're cooking with gas.
Man, it didn't. Alright, well, tell you what.
It's rare to
I'm going to pause here. I'll do a few more off camera and bring you back in closer to 2200 because I'll record Horde Night like usual. And I guess at this point I'm just recording about half of the day and then the other half of the day I'll do off camera. You know, that seems like a good medium balance to me anyways. Anywho, there you go. Day 17, half over. Thanks for watching.